Thanks, twins.
Jedi.
Appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gonna take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cap. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
Beams down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Coop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare.
Always careful.
Karina, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Twin, that's all yours.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
We'll see if the senator's got any food on that yacht.
Batisa!
Agua!
Ustari!
Be ready just in case.
Enter! My elite guards will execute you! Ready, blasted!
He's lying. Let's go, Kestis. had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. He will give me access to your terminal.
I can't!
Unlock it and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got. They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Corita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.